Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode reaction of Demon Slayer. Before we jump into the anime reaction, I want to say, guys, I have finally hit 500 subscribers. That is a great deal to me. You're very awesome. So yeah, thank you guys for subscribing. So yeah. Today we will be watching, what episode am I going to be watching? I don't remember. Let me come right back. Okay, I'm back. I'll be reacting to Entertainment Arc number episode 3. So yeah, let's jump straight into it. And also, I just woke up, so I can't think straight right now.
Alrighty, I am back.
Someone looks serious. Oh, it's Muzan cross-dressing now. Wait, that might not be Muzan. Oh, she's dead. We all know that she's dead. She is dead. Oh yeah, I forgot she got caught.
Now then, answer me. Who was it that you were writing all of these little letters to?
Oh shit.
What was your name? Oh, I remember. It's Makio, isn't it?
Damn.
Answer me at once. Makio.
That's some creepy lips. Oh my god, he has lost the purpose in life. Wait, they've been there for a whole year? Oh shit. Someone's crying. Can't leave a girl behind now, right?
A young girl is crying.
Someone is coming this way. Okimoto House certainly has no shortage of headaches.
I've got to find a way to let Lord Tengen know what happened. Before it's too late.
Hey, yo. That is not a good way to tie someone. Oh man.
That must be the food that woman left for her. Which means that room must be Makio's. It's weird. Her food's still there. She's sick or in trouble. I can't tell. Something creepy's going on, that's for sure. Around doing nothing. That's not my style.
That's right, Inosuke, go save her. Oh no, she was... Oh, I called him a she, fuck. You can't blame me. But he's too late. Oh no, he's gonna get punched. Oh! I have a really bad feeling that the wife got turned into a demon. Things about to go down.
I wasn't angry or anything. I swear. It's just, I was surprised.
I'm really surprised they can blend in so well. Oh no.
What do you think you're doing in my room?
Oh shit. Oh my god. Zenitsu met with her. I don't know.
I saw this room was a mess, and I heard a girl crying in here.
Why are you so damn hideous? My goodness.
Look. He's getting called ugly.
Girls like you are better off dead. Also, what's with that hair color? You look like a sore thumb. You're right. This room is still in shambles.
Oh damn, she's aggressive. Her ear's about to fall off. Of course, Tanjiro fits in perfectly just fine. He's so hardworking. He has learned so much skills.
All right, the flowers. They're all prepared.
What?
Already?
Anything else I can do to help?
Well, let me think.
She's out of ideas.
Here's a fresh cup of tea. What's next?
You didn't have to do that.
No problem. So what's next? I want to help. So what's next? I want to help. So what's next?
He's trying too hard.
Hold on a second.
She can't keep up. Oh my god. Is she not questioning the fact that there's a hole in the wall? Is this how he focuses? What is this? Dude, Zenitsu might die. Holy shit.
What did you say to me? I dare you to say that again.
Please, take your hands off of her.
Up close. You're even uglier than I thought. Who do you think you are? How dare you touch me?
Ooh, Zenitsu's gone. He'll be out of the commission for a while.
Stop all this madness at once!
What do you mean?
The ones here who committed Ashinuke did so to escape the final cruelty. If that weren't enough, some have even been driven to take their own lives. Enough is enough.
That is quite a serious accusation, Matt. Really think I'm the one to blame? Help me to understand how it's not their fault for irritating me in the first place.
Until now, I've looked the other way more times than I can count. But you're far too much trouble to just ignore. There's no excusing it.
Did this female order? She has my respect. She's standing up against a demon, although she's kind of dumb to stand up against a demon. But you got my respect.
Those eyes of yours, they remind me of a story I've heard. An old lady from the tea house told it to me when I was young. Her memory was beginning to decline, but she would talk about a certain Oiron. An Oiron who was as beautiful as she was twisted. The old lady said she'd seen such women when she was a child, and again when she reached middle age. These Oirons were fond of assuming names ending with Pimer.
I'm not gonna lie, these pictures are kind of weird. But it's Japanese culture, so I'm not gonna say anything bad about it.
Who are you? What are you?
She has a chopping knife. I'm gonna do something. Okay, she's dead. Oh, it's the same woman.
Perhaps it wasn't obvious, but that's the sort of thing you should keep your mouth shut about when you realize it. That's the smartest way to live, don't you think? That's how everyone survived, including me. But it looks like you're far stupider than I could have imagined. And now, you're staring death in the eye for that same stupidity. It's such a pity, Omitsu.
Wow.
What are you scared of? There's no need for you to be afraid.
Okay.
The dried out flesh of
that looks pretty hot.
And you're hideous.
Oh, damn.
I'm actually offended you assumed I would. Goodbye, Omitsu.
She kinda has a shinobi vibe too, you know? She got that shinobi vibe too.
How are you doing, my dear?
Lord Muzan!
I see you've devoured a multitude of humans. You've grown far more powerful than
Okay.
See any stark differences between humans at a glance as they do. We can still distinguish them, though, by their blood type, as well as the diseases
well,
they carry.
Well, it's quite rare to see a unangry Muzan, you know?
Ducky.
Yes. Yes, Lord Muzan?
I don't know, I think she might have a crush on Muzan.
Just killed seven?
From here on out, you're going to become even stronger. A ruthless killer. You are an extraordinary demon.
Oh shit. Zenitsu! Oh shit.
I beg of you, please. Please find a way to forgive her. Customers will be arriving very soon, and we need you. I'll see that she's reprimanded harshly. You have my word. I'm begging you. I'll be humiliated tonight without you.
This is awkward.
I suppose I was just a bit too harsh, seeing as she's...
Too harsh, lady! You threw someone across the room!
And please, master, raise your head and stand up.
That is such a mood change.
I'm apologizing right now. Lately, so many things have left me irritated, you see. I'm heading off to work, so get this place tidied up.
Yes, of course!
Call for some help. Get this room in order.
That little brat. Even though that girl is knocked out cold over there. Her injuries are only minor, which must be a result of the defensive falling technique. She's no civilian. I bet she's with the Demon Slayer Corps. That said, she doesn't have the skill of a Hashira.
Okay, she's onto them already.
It might have taken a bit longer than I expected, but it seems they've finally taken the bait. Let's see what you've got, swordsman. I'd be more than happy to devour every one of you.
Oh shit, she's already onto them. But she was in the other place. Where Inosuke was. So is she like the top at all three houses?
At night in this city, there's a murky scent in the air.
There's somewhere in the ending? I totally forgot. Senko, is that his name?
What just happened?
After you got punched, you walked out, Senko. We were worried sick.
Oh, that's right. I'm just a bit dizzy, is all. I had the weirdest dream. I had become a man.
We brought you some food, Senko. So eat up.
And use this to keep the swelling down.
Oh, shit.
Well, of course I did. Any man would rescue a girl in need. Isn't that right?
Not that I'm a man or anything, just that any human would do it.
is the very first time we've met someone. Kind as you.
I feel bad with these girls.
Please take care of yourself and get lots of rest, okay?
Right. Thank you so much. Junior high and high school. Kimetsu Academy story. Christmas arc.
Okay, I don't need to watch the rest of this, but, shit, they're coming after Zenitsu. Holy fuck. Holy fuck. Okay, so yeah. Hi, everybody. My name is Sui. The fuck am I doing? Am I doing another intro? Oh my god, yeah. Well, in case you didn't know, my name was Sui. So, yeah, I am done with episode 3. That was intense. That was really intense. Not gonna lie, this demon, she looking kinda hot. One of the wives is definitely, missing in action right now. Zenitsu has been found out. Inosuke just punched a fucking wall and a customer, and it left a hole in it, in the wall, of course. Tanjiro's being too helpful, as usual, Tanjiro style. So, and in the very end, Zenitsu is gonna be the focus of the next episode, that's for sure. Wow, this demon is actually kind of scary. So yeah, it was a great episode 3. Yeah, I'll see you guys in the next reaction. Bye.